Welcome back to Exploring Northern Ontario. Today I'm going to demonstrate a piece of prospecting equipment that I often use when I'm out in the forest. It's called the beep mat. Welcome back to Exploring Northern Ontario. Today I'd like to explain to you how to use a piece of equipment that I sometimes use in the bush. It's called a beep mat, and it's on loan from the Ministry of Northern Development and Mines here in Ontario. It's developed out of Quebec, and it's kind of old technology. It's been around since about the mid-80s. It's called a beep mat because it exactly does that. It beeps when you run over any type of magnetic deposit or conductive material. It's great for finding sulfide deposits. To start using it, what you have to do is initialize it first. So, you have to lift it off the ground as it initializes. There we go. Now we're initialized. It's ready to begin. So you can see it's shaped just like a ski. Basically, it was designed for the snow, but of course you can use it in the summer as well. And you just walk pulling it like this, and it's not making any sounds right now, we're on sand, but I have some demonstrating pucks that are used for calibrating the machine. This one is simulating a magnetic deposit. So as we go along and start crossing it, the machine goes crazy. It's beeping, telling me we've got magnetite or something magnetic here. Also, I have a demonstrator of a higher low frequency conductive material. So if you're walking along, it starts beeping. So what you're gonna do when you get to a signal like this, of course, you'll quickly strip down the material, get down to bedrock, take a sample, and mark the GPS coordinates. This unit would save a lot of money when you're drilling. Oh, be quiet for a minute here. You're spending your money looking for drill targets. This identifies drill targets and saves you a lot of money. And in fact, I'm going to be using this exact unit on my claim in a video coming up. I have a new claim. It's quite a ways back into the bush, and I'll be walking a grid on my claim, hopefully finding some signals as strong as this. You can easily hear the beeps. You don't have to try to read the display because the display is terrible. So more frequently that the machine beeps, obviously, the closer you are to some conductive or magnetic material. I think it's great. You just have to walk and listen. Well, thanks for watching Exploring Northern Ontario. Stay tuned for me using the beep mat on my own claim.